The seventh hole is one of the most challenging holes on the course. The fairway is narrow and bordered by a large water hazard on the left and ficus trees and out of bounds on the right. Since accuracy is at a premium, players may choose something less than a driver to keep the ball in play. Once the player negotiates the drive, they will face a difficult second shot over water to a very undulated green.